For now, we have some trouble for folks traveling over on Watt Avenue today between Folsom Boulevard and Manlove Road. Some closures to talk about, and we have KCRA3's Mike Tissell live on the scene. Good morning.
Good morning, Kristen, and I guess you could call it the new fashion trend in construction. First, C.C. Myers succeeds at the fast-paced, under-the-gun, tight deadline construction schedule. Well, now Viking Construction and the County of Sacramento are going to attempt their own construction coup, if you will, here at this intersection. This, a look at the intersection of Watt and Folsom Boulevard. Starting at 8 o'clock tonight, crews are going to be attempting to put dozens of prefabricated bridge girders on the bridge supports now in place along Florin Boulevard and parallel to the light rail tracks. Those girders, each of them, weigh up to 260,000 pounds apiece. This $23 million, 529-foot bridge project, the first of its kind for a prefabricated overpass in Sacramento. And by Monday morning, what will be in place will be a new overpass that could dramatically eliminate commuter delays on Watt, Folsom, and on light rail.
Well, I think it'll be beneficial for the commuter. You will have very little traffic, very little RT traffic.
No RT traffic at all whatsoever.
I was going to say that good UP traffic.
Basically, it means that people on light rail won't be slowed down anymore having to wait at the intersection, and those who are driving won't have to wait for the light rail.
That's correct. The only time they'll have to stop for train crossing is for the UP track, probably twice a week,
so Tuesdays and Thursdays.
A big difference.
A big difference.
Thanks. A big difference indeed. Now, come Monday, though, crews still need a couple more months to fully install the new tracks on the new span here that runs parallel to Folsom Boulevard. Again, a warning to all drivers. Starting tonight until Monday morning at 5 a.m., just south of the intersection of Watt and Folsom on Watt is going to be closed in both directions. So if you're coming south on Watt from the freeway, you can't cross over Folsom Boulevard. If you're coming north, you can't get over Folsom Boulevard. So beware, there will be some detours in place. And for those who are coming along Folsom Boulevard, you might be slowed down because there might be some looky-loos given that these girders are massive. One of them 116 feet long, and again, weighing up to 260,000 pounds. Could be quite a sight to see, and it's going to be interesting to see if they can get it all done in just a matter of hours in time for the Monday morning commute. Live at Watt and Folsom, I'm Mike Tissell. Now back to you.
All right, thank you so much, Mike.